In Inception, the role of Saito was exclusively written for the actor Ken Watanabe. Christopher Nolan had worked with him on Batman Begins, though the actor didn't have much screen time. Nolan wanted to give the actor a more prominent role in another movie.